going to conduct part one speaking with two candidates of different levels. Watch this video till end for the feedback of both candidates. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
What is your name?
My name is Subhadeep Singh.
Where are you from?
I am from Samana.
Tell me about your hometown.
I am from Samana. It is beautiful town.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am student. Recently I completed my senior secondary education.
What was your favorite subject in school?
Definitely my favorite subject is English. Because in English, I also learned English.
Let's talk about colors. Which is your favorite color and why?
My favorite color is green because when I wear it, it well suits on me.
Is there any color you dislike?
Yes, of course. I dislike dark colors.
Why so?
Because it do not suit on me.
What type of clothes do you normally wear?
Normally, I wear formal clothes because it is my favorite clothes.
Do you wear a different type of clothes at the weekend?
Yes, definitely. I wear designer clothes on weekends.
Okay, let's talk about breaks. Do you prefer several short breaks or one long one?
I prefer long break. In long break, we do lots of things.
What do you do during your break?
Mostly, I like to sleep on that time. And on that time, I listen music.
Do you sleep during breaks?
Yes, definitely. I definitely sleep in a free time.
Let's talk about festivals. What is one important festival that you celebrate in your country?
Diwali is a popular festival in our country. Our religion celebrated it very nicely.
How did you celebrate it last year?
I remember that last year with the epidemic, I do not celebrate it.
Let's talk about happiness. What usually makes you happy?
According to me, happiness is a thing which makes a person kind. Most of the time when I played with my friends, I feel happy.
Do you feel happy most of the time?
Definitely not, because in some cases we do not have any specific reference to happiness.
Have you done anything recently to make others happy?
Yes, last day when my friends and I cracked jokes and they became happy.
All right, this is the end of part one speaking. Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
What is your name?
My name is Harjot Kaur.
Where are you from?
I live in a small village near Patiala. It is very beautiful village and it is very close to the city of Patiala.
Tell me something about your hometown.
As it is very small village and it consists of people around 500, and I think that it is the most beautiful village of the Punjab.
Do you work or are you a student?
I am a student. I have recently done my graduation in arts. Now I am looking forward to go abroad for my further studies.
What was your favorite subject in school or college?
I love languages. I would like to learn new languages in near future. In my school days, I love English as a subject because I think that it enhanced my imagination, because there are a lot of stories in my English reading book.
Okay, let's talk about colors. Which is your favorite color and why?
sky blue is my favorite color. I think that it suits to my complexion, and I look really good in that color. So I believe that I think that this is my it is my favorite color.
Is there any color you dislike?
I don't think so. I dislike any color, but I always try to get rid of yellow color.
Why?
There is no specific reason, because I think that it annoys me because it is more bright color than others. So I think that this is the reason I don't like that color.
What type of clothes do you normally wear?
I love simple and sober clothes because I am a very simple kind of person. I usually love inexpensive clothes than expensive ones.
Do you wear a different type of clothes at the weekend?
At weekends, usually I am at my home, so I wear casual clothes like a t-shirt or lower.
Okay, let's talk about breaks. Do you prefer several short breaks or one long one?
I love short breaks because it helps to enhance my creativity, and it always also helps me to get rid of my boredom.
What do you do during your break?
I usually love to sleep at my breaks, but as I am a student, so I definitely do not sleep at my college. So I usually look at some other things to get rid of my boredom.
Do you sleep during breaks?
Yes, I prefer to sleep during my breaks, but sometimes I can't get that chance, so I usually prefer to read a book whenever I get a break.
Okay, let's talk about festivals. What is one important festival that you celebrate in your country?
India is a land of festivals. People celebrate a lot of festivals in my country. But I think that Diwali is one of the most celebrated festival of my country.
How did you celebrate it last year?
I celebrated it with my family, my brother, my mother and my father. We usually spent a lot of time and enjoy a lot.
Okay, let's talk about happiness. What usually makes you happy?
I'm a very simple person. Simple things make me happy. Like if I see a child or someone smiling or some butterfly in my garden, it makes me happy.
Do you feel happy most of the time?
Yes, I try my best to be happy all the time. I usually talk with people and talk about some happiness to make me feel happy.
Have you done anything recently to make others happy?
Yes, recently I have topped my exam. That makes my parents proud and happy. They always have a dream to make me a graduate with good scores. Then definitely I fulfill their dream and make them happy.
Alright, this is the end of part 1 speaking. Thank you. As we are done with both the candidates, you can clearly see that the boy was very nervous. He did many mistakes. Not only grammatical but in sentence formation as well. Though he understood all the questions, but his answers were not appropriate. He tried his best, but his score is only 5 back for this kind of part 1 speaking. If we move to other candidate, the girl was far better. She was confident, her pronunciation was better. And she gave appropriate answers. She was confident about her answers. Though she also did few mistakes, her score is 6.5 for this kind of part 1 speaking. From this video, we have given you the idea what should be said and what should not in part 1 speaking. And you should be confident enough. You should not be nervous because the part 1 is all about you. So when part 1 is all about you, you should answer properly. You should not beat about the bush and you should not give crammed answer. Give appropriate answer on the spot, and if you need time to think, you can. So I think this video will help you how to handle IELTS speaking. Thank you for watching this video. Keep watching and keep supporting. Thank you.